contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Berlin, Germany, the Thomas Pack Angel. Approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, 251 pounds, John Cena!
Time to go to work.
There's the bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
Collar and elbow tie-up.
I'll tell you, when you talk about New England, they're some of the toughest people in the world. Blue-collar workers,
right.
Hard shipyard workers.
Yes.
And that's where John Cena was brought up. You know, growing up with four brothers in a house that loved WWE and all types of sports, it made John Cena work to become one of the toughest superstars to lace up a pair of boots.
Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt him.
No!
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
Putting those educated feet to good use. C Nation had to like that one.
John Cena makes the cover, and Thomas is able to get the shoulder up.
You know, Cole, you might be onto something with that. Maybe those brutal New England winters toughened John Cena up as a kid. A young John Cena shoveling snow, walking to school in freezing temperatures. I'd imagine that put an extra layer of bark on you in a real hurry. Thankfully, we didn't have those winters like that in Memphis.
Yeah, but you're getting them now with global warming.
Yes!
And Thomas connects with a massive move.
goodness.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
That was a heavy shot.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
Great offense by John Cena.
Watch it. Ooh. Oh, that's devastating.
Cena reverses it.
Oh, he really telegraphed that one, Cole.
And the gritty and determined Cena is right back in it.
Reversal.
Oh, man.
Watch it.
What a maneuver.
He's mocking his opponent.
Oh, you do not get up from that. And this has got to be it.
Two, three.
I don't believe it. The match is over. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Let's take a look at some of those highlights.
The wonder of the world is gone.
Here is your winner, the Thomas Pack Angel.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle.
As a whole.